Those weak sauce modifiers! Interesting. I've got all the magic I need.
That dungeon over there mayhaps contains a shrine.
For trying. What an epic belly rub you shall have. More meat for the grinder. more like it.
Thank you.
wish you'd turned away. To throw some spells.
I will not be a parenthetical.
You spy a shrine piece. Hey, you found a shrine piece. This shrine is dedicated to Zumios, the patron god of power walking.
Level 5
use your blade. Spread the word! By force, preferably.
Thank you. I might let you live. I said might. Over here, hero.
A shrine piece glints in the sun in a...
Ooh, you done wrecked them bad guys good, hero. Paladin Mike has authorized me to open the Royal Reserve. I don't know what's inside. It's above my pay grade.
You get a shrine piece!
You're the one who killed my host, so you're gonna help me find a new one. Now here's the deal. There's a coven which meets in the catacombs beneath the city. To call them witches would be, generous. They are mostly bored house husbands and housewives with too much time on their hands. Basically, they're always trying and failing to summon demons. But they have somehow managed to acquire the Shadeborn Grimoire. You will need to get it back.
What must I do?
As you may have noticed, there's a big piss-off gate in the way. Go get it open.
Somebody looking at us? Fight 'em!
You knew that would happen.
Yeah, I did. So listen, I can get this thing open, but I'll need to channel my powers through a host, namely, you. But you're a little too goody-goody for that right now. I couldn't possess you even if I wanted to, which I don't. Good people are so icky inside.
How about we rub a little shine off that soul of yours, huh? Go do some bad stuff. Why not stop by scamming some town folk rubes out of the money? That'll be fun.
Ooh, that sounds kind of icky. What if we did something slightly less evil, like, cutting in line?
Zygaxis ponders your real dumb suggestion.
Fine. I suppose that's evil adjacent.
Just so I'm clear.
Let's see how far we can stretch these bad boys out.
I'm afraid I can't come to the door because I despise human interaction.
I'm just asking for donations to charity.
Ugh, this is already unbearable. I can feel my skull crawling just hearing you talk. If I give you money, will you go away?
Yeah, sure.
Here. Now, please go away and stop talking to me.
What do you want? Chop chop? I'm a very important and busy man with my own name and backstory and stuff.
Hello. I am taking donations for the, Hermitage Foundation. They build houses for needy hermits.
Hmm. All right. You're lucky I'm also exceedingly wealthy, with a kind and generous heart. Here you go.
I'm taking donations for charity.
Donations? Donations? Oh, I hate charity. It's all a scam. I'll show you what I do to scummy donation takers.
Well done. Well done. Keep at it. Next, I want you to paint my demonic sigil around the town to increase my power. And deal with any gods that try to stop you.
Or, and hear me out, what if we played a prank on someone, huh? How about that?
You do you, Bill.
Wait, that wasn't me.
Oh, sure it wasn't.
Whatever you say, Party Ferdinand.
Oh, Party Ferdinand, that's good. That's his name now.
I hate you. I hate you all.
Party Ferdinand, Party Ferdinand, Party Ferdinand.
Ferdinand.
Party
Ferdinand.
Ferdinand suffered from IBS, and he'd always been real self-conscious about it. And knowing he could never escape the shame of his new numbed prank, he packed up a bindle, and he left Bright Hill forever, hoping to start a new life somewhere else. But instead, he got eaten by goblins. Or something.
Crap. Now I feel bad.
Finally, I want you to find these annoying lovers who are always spouting infuriating pet names at each other. And kill them!
Okay. That's one idea. But what if we were to instead, say, ignore a keep off the grass sign? Huh? Huh?
Are you kidding? Whatever, man.
just supposed to keep off the grass?
Screw you.
Oh, all right. All I needed was for one person to respect my authority today. But I can't even protect a patch of grass. I'm not cut out for this. I'm not cut out for this.
I guess you technically did something bad, even if it was not very bad at all. But meh, still counts. Sort of.
But that guard went home to rethink his life. He left the city guard, and eventually he died due to a fatal accident involving swords and juggling. Because he decided to be a juggler of swords.
Oh, poor guy.
Oh, well, I must say, I'm disappointed in you. But I'd say you've done enough evil adjacent things to host my demonic personage. Come back to me so we can get this gate open. Here we go. Open your heart, soul, to the darkness. Dictoth, ma nagitomia, disparte, gaginoth.
Wait, I'm not sure if I...
Cozy.
Oh, I sure ate this.
Oh, get over it. Now then, approach the gate. Here we are. Now, a forceful blow should do it. Well, go on. Have a look. These insufferable wannabes must have set up some kind of secret passageway. Only idiots think secret passageways are cool.
Hey, I think secret passageways are cool.
Oh, my mistake. I didn't realize that you, too, are an idiot.
Secret passages tend to have secret switches. It must be hidden nearby.
One more
Bet you wish you'd turned away.
Yeah!
Mabel! Your pronunciation is terrible! How are we supposed to summon a proper demon when you insist on pronouncing it Urgaxiton, when it is clearly written right there? Urgaxiton. The deep dark that suffers no light does not grant its power to those who mispronounce the language of bone and claw. Now we have to start the ritual all over again!
Why? You're always blaming me for everything! Tell me, High Priestess Liara, how many demons have you successfully summoned, huh?
Stop right there! Who dares interrupt our dark machinations?
Don't worry, I got this. I am the dread god known to the common tongue as Zygaxis! You will hand over the Shadeborn Grimoire to this, my fleshy vessel, or I will summon forth the forces of the deep dark that suffers no light to eviscerate your unworthy bodies! Do not test me!
No, I don't think I will be doing that. For one thing, I don't believe you. For another, who's ever heard of Zygaxis?
I have.
Yeah, me too.
Two arms, acolytes!
Very well! You have sealed your own fate! You wanted to summon the forces of the deep dark that summons no light! Well, here they are! Yes! Now speak my true name from within the book! It's on page 667. So close to the best page in the book.
Your true name is Exafelgrok?
That's me, baby! I feel my power returning. Now, interview these sad bastards in the cages and see if any of them might be a suitable host for my most unholy self!
Hey, are you gonna free me or whatever?
That depends. Recite after me. Exafelgrok, Nestat, Interitum, Monoka!
Sure. Exafelgrok, Nestat. Hey, wait a minute. Are you trying to get me possessed or something?
Ooh, sorry, but yes, we are.
Actually, that sounds pretty boss. I'm into it. Exafelgrok, Nestat, Interitum, Monokar!
Now, Vaxen, are you prepared to host my essence?
Totally, my dude. Fill me up.
Very well, then.
As your humble servant, I can't wait to see what kind of stuff we can do together.
That's a good boy. Farewell, adventurer. I'm sure our paths will cross again. Eventually.
I did what I did, and I can't take it back.
I seek the truth between matter and myth.
Zumios would surely add a spring to his step if you completed his shrine. Zumios would surely add a spring to his step if you completed his shrine.
Perfection itself! Quickly now, bring that lead here.
You're not long for this world, friend.
Hand over your purse. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
I am back in the race. We shall see who is the true alchemist now, brothers. Your payment. Someday they shall call me Midas, for everything I touch shall turn to gold.
Well, Now to find the freedom fighters.
Anymore. Every day is the same. Wake, work, sleep, wake, work, sleep. There has to be another way. The goblins have to rise up. It's the only way we'll free ourselves from the tyranny of Vorkanar. Vorkanar. If that thing's a real dragon, then I'm a fractal-fanged sky raptor.
Adventurer, have you come to join our righteous cause? We are the goblins tired of forced oppression, freedom fighters, one and all! Though I am glad you showed up, because I'm pretty sure I couldn't fight my way out of a wet paper bag.
I am very passionate about the cause of goblin freedom. I am also passionate about getting paid.
Oh, there'll be coin in it for you. But first, we must shatter the chains of oppression, fight for glorious goblin freedom, and rebuke the tyranny of Dragon God Vorkanar!
Hang on, back up. Did you just say Dragon God?
Yeah, don't worry. I'm almost nearly mostly totally sure he's a false god. Now, come along! It's time to free my goblin brothers and sisters! The brave few who clamored for freedom have been exiled from the mountain by Vorkanar. He is a cruel master, demanding tribute from our enslaved people once a week. If he is displeased by the offering, his punishment is harsh. We must put a stop to it once and for all! And with your help, I might finally earn my GTFO nose ring!
Nose? Ring?
It's a badge of honor representing full membership in the GTFO. The leadership doubted my abilities, but go then. Come now, the entrance isn't far.
Impenetrable barrier. Well, I guess the goblins are screwed. Oh well, we tried.
Come on, Valentine, we can figure this out. It's a puzzle of some kind.
Bingo dingo, Fredalicious.
But we've already shot at it. And hit it with heavy objects. I mean, that's all I've got.
Do we detect any magic?
And lo, the mysteries of the seemingly impenetrable barrier are revealed to you! What you gonna do?
Follow the ley lines, obviously.
Keep an eye on the barrier.
Yeah, stay here. I'll handle this.
Oh, and don't worry about killing any goblins that are working for Varkinar. They're traitors to goblin kind. They deserve exactly what they get.
You see before you a big, fancy, schmancy, magical machine doohickey-dickery-duck.
That looks promising.
I create you!
Ah!
beginning. This world, no place for the weak. But that machine looked a bit too complicated to be of goblin make.
Well, that's just hurtful. Even if true. But yes, they must be the work of the foul troll oracles that serve foul Varkanar with their foul magics and create their foul machines.
Yeah, foul. Got it.
Let's take it to Smash Town.
Smash Town?
No, I know. I heard it as soon as I said it. I know.
Right.
go. This is really happening. Time to earn my nose ring.
Then let's get this over with. As long as you hurt more. Going for you.
Should rally to our cause as long as they're...
God damn it! Get out here! Finally, there you are!
So you say you want a revolution? Well, you know, we all want to save the gobs.
What the hell was that?
I don't know. It just sort of popped into my head.
And do you have to say everything that pops into your head?
Yes.
No talk back, just do.
Got all the magic I need.
We gave up half his health. That because we didn't see
if you'd run.
Thank you. equally friends of his. I need your help.
You're gonna be even uglier when I'm done with you.
I can get used to this.
My glory!
Huh, an axe. I think it's time for my little green friend to fend for herself. Oi, I've got something for you.
What? What is it? Oh my god, a weapon! Look, I have some GTFO training, but I've never been in a real fight before!
You have a fire inside you. Use it. You're ready.
Okay, if you say so. But right now, it's time to claim the caverns for the glorious resistance. Raise the GTFO flag!
Yeah!
Okay, Char. Rise this is your big moment. Don't screw it up. Hear me, my Dublin kin! The revolution has come! GTFO is here to complete you! We will be the both gods, Balkanar! Join us, and together we will cast off the chains of oppression!
Through the chains of oppression!
ready for the next phase of our operation? I did some recon earlier and spotted a bunch of political prisoners in the Lakeside Village. We gotta free them! There it is. Are you ready? We need to free the GTFO prisoners. But be careful. The troll jailers are tough as gobnails.
I'll join you in a second.
Get out there.
Fight on, champion!
A slice of me is worth 10 of the rest. Strange place for a prison.
Oh, it's the worst, isn't it? Natural beauty, sunshine, fresh air. It makes me sick that they subject goblins to such horrible conditions.
Are you his GTF?
What?
I thought we were all gonna die out here. Please help! This fresh air is killing me! Let's go!
Are finally safe back in their dank pits. Oh, how I miss my dank pits. But there's still more to be done. ready for the next phase of our operation? Next, we have to seize the means of production, then destroy them. That'll show Varknoy we mean business. Come, this way!
The de-escalation without violence expert I've been searching for! Come here, sweetie! Just keep it in your pants. Name's Bench! We here in the village have been having a spot of trouble with our local evil wizard, Baldar the Ghastly. I know you can help!
Give me 10. I'll put a hole in his skull. He won't bother you anymore.
No! This village has seen enough violence for one lifetime! We want this solved peacefully. Just get him to leave us alone!
No killing. Sure. No problem.
Here we are. Now, the means of production are also the engines of oppression. So go bust them up! I'm gonna go secure our route by dropping the bridge. We'll meet up there.
Interested in some smithing work? Fair tidings, friend. I have the perfect job for someone like you. And by like you, I mean willing to do back-breaking dangerous labor for a pittance.
I do love breaking backs. What's the job?
The blacksmith of this forge, Master Tunhammer, is off on a delivery, and he left me in charge of forging a bunch of magical gear while he's gone. Thing is, I kind of forged my forging resume. I don't know how to smith magic items worth a dang, but I do know it starts with mining magic ore. You grab that pick and bust your hump mining and defending yourself from wild animals, while I do the much harder task of preparing the forge.
cannot escape my gaze.
You're all set. Now head to the quarry out back. That magic ore isn't gonna mine itself. There's the quarry. It looks like Master Tunhammer's locked it up. You can pick locks, right?
Of course I can.
Nice picking, apprentice. Now put those skills to use on that ore.
That's more like it!
drop the bits of ore there to fuse them into a workable hunk of metal.
Fuse the ores, apprentice. Fuse the ores.
Okay, now it's time to roll up my servo motor cladding and hammer this useless junk into a magic weapon worthy of the gods. Oh, this isn't working!
The only useless junk around here is you.
It's this hammer! Master Tunhammer took the good hammer with him! And that magic ore is too strong for any ordinary tool to work. You try! Use the toughest tool you've got! See, what did I tell you? Nothing can work that ore. Nothing! Wait, that means I'm, and by extension, you, are screwed! Quick, apprentice, try something else on the ore! Ah, I loosened it up for you. More importantly, I've done it! I've crafted the ultimate weapon! Wait, what the heck is this? Ah! Well, we tried honest labor, but now it's time to do what you do best. Take better gear from other people and pass it off as your own. Let's be real, we both knew it would come to this.
Now you speak in my language. Where am I headed?
To the Mountain of Despair! That's not its official name, but I am pretty desperate, so that's what I'm calling it. Also, bring the pick. No sense in letting good ore go to waste. If you find any while you're out there, bring it back here for some extra coin. The mountain is full of adventurers who got lost and kicked the bucket while carrying all sorts of magic loot. All you have to do is get the good stuff and bring it back here. Then I can pretend I made it and Master Tunhammer will be impressed and probably give me a promotion. That means more responsibilities, which I can pass on to you for marginally more pay. Maybe.
Right, I'm at the mountain. Who's our first target?
We're looking for a ring that belonged to Charles' ring of fire dancing let him walk on lava unharmed. But he was notoriously clumsy and fell face first into the river and burned to a crisp. All that remains is that ring. Heh, silly humans. When will they learn that one wheel beats two legs any day? That's twice as many things that can go wrong. No wonder you're always tripping all over the place.
A little for me, a lot for you. this'll be over before you can regret it. A killer's job.
I was here first.
Ah, there it is! Smash that rock chunk to pieces and get that ring!
It just ain't the same as breaking a ring off a real hand.
People and taking their stuff is way faster and more exciting.
But it's a crafting quest.
My sweet baby friends, I pinky promised that next session we can narrate all the boring stuff you love and roll dice all you want, but for now, we're doing things my way with guns and loot and adventure and actually interesting stuff.
Fine.
You got! I hate the game! Will ye see my last word? Take me!
Straight. We're trying to not aggro this guy?
Yeah, you heard the bird. Don't worry, I'm sure this will be super duper easy since you're both masters of finesse. Smoothest of the smooth.
Oh, we can finesse. We're finescapable.
Aw, you really do think that? And I want you to know, from me to you, it's really adorable.
The good stuff.
no place for the weak.
Keep these awesome magic items for ourselves?
That doesn't sound very heroic at all.
What are you talking about? We looted them fair and square. We just risked our lives out there. Hey, that rhymed.
Yeah, but we agreed to a quest.
A quest built on a foundation of lies?
If you don't finish the quest, you don't get XP.
But I'm so close to my super cool class feature.
Then you know what you must do, Valentino.
Who knew being a hero was fraught with so much moral ambiguity?
Oh, my God, no.
Is that a marble near you? Break it. I want to remember.
Shots.
Eldon's parents were legendary heroes, wyvern tamers, giant slayers, favorites of the queen. He wants so much to be special like them, like me. When I said he already was, he scoffed. He wants so much to be extra when I'd be so happy with ordinary.
You've been subcontracting your apprenticeship behind my back, have you? The Smithing Guild will have my head. Or one of our heads, anyway.
Master Tunhammer, it's not what it looks like. They were just helping me with little things. You know, I can't reach the tools on the top shelf. I did all the hard work.
Right. Then let's see your hard work, shall we?
With pleasure. You there! Place my works on yon mannequin so Master Tunhammer can marvel at my craft. You see, Master, I told you I could handle it. Take a look at these beauties.
Oh, fine work, apprentice. This is the work of a master. This master! In fact, I made these pieces myself! I'm gonna hammer you and your thieving friend into bloody bedpans!
Apprentice! Protect your master!
He wouldn't have done that. He's real smart.
Sacrifice is nothing!
Some other desperate adventurer will be by to replace you soon enough, I'm sure.